third standard mathematics term 2 unit 3 measurements we already studied unit 1 and 2 now we study about measurements record just we give the one record tick the heavier object tick the heavier object first one is a feather then egg which one is a heavier object egg so we tick this box then key and lock which one second one la lock now we tick the heavier object only then spoon and jug jug is a heavier object then pencil and box geometry box geometry box is the heavier object go to the next one this is first activity 1 place your geometry box in one pan of the simple balance and weigh it using the following in other pan using tamarind seeds stones or pebbles and eraser calculate the weight found here they given a simple pan balance we take the simple balance one side we use geometry box and another side we use tamarind seed stones or pebbles and eraser if you put the tamarind seed in the side it make the balance then you write how many tamarind seed you put how many stones you put how many erasers you put so you write the answer here this is the activity 1 for you instead next thing you place a different box instead of geometry box this activity 2 you will do why you do this activity no we already study about standard units and non standard units what is the standard units millimeter kilometer millimeter centimeter meter and kilometer what is the non standard units cubit foot span hand span space that's all our non-standard units non-standard units difference one to another but the standard unit is very stable next one conversion of weight 1 kilo this is already we study in our last term 1 kilogram is equals to 1000 gram 1 kilogram equal to 1000 gram like that 1 gram is equals to 1000 milligram 1 gram is equals to 1000 milligram do you know that you see this box half kg we buy anything no I need half kg sugar half kg flour like that half kg means 500 grams half kg means 500 grams then quarter kg means 250 grams 250 grams then this is we call quarter kg then three quarter kg kg means kilogram 750 grams 750 grams now you see the convention of weight see they give a 1 kilogram of rice pack 1 kilogram of rice pack that 1 kilogram rice pack we split in 100 100 100 up to 10 packets we split in that 10 packets of 100 grams so they we can write is 1 kilogram is equals to 10 pockets of 100 gram 10 pockets of 100 gram which means 10 into 100 what is the answer you will write 10 into 100 10 into 100 means 1000 gram so 10 into 100 that's equal to 1000 gram we already study about multiplication also 1000 gram so go to the next one here they give a 2 kilogram of rice pack 2 kilogram of rice pack 1 kilogram means we split 10 pockets of 100 gram like that 2 kilogram of rice pack means we can able to split 20 packets of 100 gram sorry 20 packets of 100 grams so 20 into 100 10 into 100 is 1000 like that 20 into 100 was the answer 2000 2000 gram 2000 gram so This is the convention of weight from kilogram to gram. Next one is for you. Find the number of 100 gram packets used to fill 3 kilogram of rice. How many pockets? How much of pockets? 100 gram packets used to fill 3 kilogram of rice. So you can able to find out this. Okay, you will find. Thank you.